Hi, I'm Julian Riley, and today I'm going to show you how to make a clothespin crane. What you're going to need for this activity is some glue, the top unscrewed, a clothespin, some elastics around the clothespin, some ribbon or string. It doesn't really matter. Now what you're going to have to do is dip the string into the glue. Then put it exactly on the part where you have to pinch to open the glue. Glue it there. There.
She's not a fake. Why don't you just leave her?
Then that's how you make a paper, and that's how you make a clothespin, and that's how you make a clothespin crane. Bye.